For this week 5 seasonal quest, it says you have to drive a vehicle through water. So what I do is just come right here to Logjam Lumberyard, since there is a giant lake next to you. And there will always be a giant truck right here. Just grab the truck and you just drive it in the water. Just as simple as that. So that's the basic idea. Of course, you can do this anywhere. You don't have to come here. So just do that and that should complete the quest.